Hey, Keegan. There's your birthday balloons. Keegan's first birthday. He says, I'm having so much fun.
He is having so much fun.
He loves balloons. Can't even see him. He's behind all these balloons.
Where is he? Where's our boy? We can't find him. Balloons?
Do it again.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Yay! Yay! Cut their hands! Yay, patty cake! Yeah, see, I like all my gifts.
Ooh, look at that.
He says, is it gonna come get me?
Okay, wait.
He loves to push stuff around.
He does.
I've got some chairs that he can push.
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. Yay.
That was a step.
But
he did it. I got one step on video.
Yeah.
He
still got to get down on his knees to do most of it.
Well, he could step. I think he just doesn't.
He doesn't have the confidence.
Let him do it, Mary.
Why are they so crazy about this?
Let me get over here.
Put the dogs outside. Okay, dogs outside.
There we go.
What he needs now are walking shoes.
Instead of these?
I don't know. Do you think that makes a big difference?
Well, I think take the shoes off and the socks off and you'll find it a lot easier to walk.
Yeah.
But those are like non-slip moccasins.
I don't think they keep him from walking. He walked with them, but barefoot would be even easier.
He
used to buy those walkers for kids, but I don't know if they really need them as much. I guess I'm just not sure.
We got tippy toes over there.
Stand up.
Look over, Mary.
He doesn't get the idea to stand on his own. He wants to be picked up now.
He says, don't bother me.
Yeah, he's done great. I don't want to push him.
He hasn't had dinner yet, so let's feed him. Maybe he'll have some more energy in just a minute.
He doesn't want to right now.
Okay, let's see this again. Look, he put the lid back on himself.
Did you see that?
I got it, yeah. Oh, he's took it off.
He's got many milestones happening on his first birthday.
And he's about to put it back on. It's upside down, though.
He turned it over.
Wow.
That's good problem solving.
And he pulled it back off. He's really doing good.
He's very good. Next thing you know, he's going to be building countertops.
This morning, a puzzle was too much, and now he's doing this. I can't believe it.
Oh boy, Keegan.
And he took his hands away to prove to himself
he has very good fine motor.
Yeah.
He is really figuring it out, dude.
Mm-hmm. And he can see things. He can see airplanes in the sky. Yeah. Really, he can't.
Yeah,
he'll point and out. I don't know why he can see that already.
He knows it has to be rimmed down now. He's learned that. Yeah.
Wow.
He learned that it was
I'm impressed.
I think that's pretty darn good for 1 year old.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm impressed.
So he learned it just in a matter of minutes that it had to be rimmed down.
Does he really know it's rimmed down or is he just got
it? No, he's learned it.
No, he flipped it over.
He turned it over. Problem solved.
Turned it around one time.
And then he didn't ever mess it up again.
The thing that with Keegan is right away he started using two hands together. And he was crossing the midline. You know, kids with learning problems, a lot of times they won't cross the midline. They'll do everything on one side.
Oh. Yeah.
They won't use their hands coordinated together in the middle. He transfers from one hand to the other. He always has. And that's very good. The fact that he uses two hands together and he works his hands. He passes things from one to the other.
He's going to be a performer. He's going to be a magician.
I think he has good kinesthetic skills.
Remember, baby.
You'd be a good golfer.
Yeah, your dad told me on the way over he's going to teach Keegan to play golf when he's 4 or 5. He'll be the next Tiger Woods.
Yay! Tiger Woods. You did it.
Focus.
One star.
How about that? Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Keegan. Happy birthday to you. And many more. On Channel 4.
Oh boy.
Keegan got a finger pull of that action.
I didn't get a picture.
It's a yellow cake and it's got some.
Look at that! It looks neat.
Yeah, it looks like Tigger.
Let me see the cake, Eric.
It's kind of.
You got another handful. This is. Yeah. Eric got scared of balloons.
Now Keegan thinks they're all fun and games.
Wait till it pops.
I don't think it'll pop because they have enough given them now. They're
not.
They won't pop easily. Like they would when they were first blown up.
Well, it'd be a long trip.
So erratically that it couldn't make it?
No, I think the hot window or something.
Well, you know, it's hard to see when you have a whole group. It's always a dangerous ride, it seems to me, when you're driving with a lot of those balloons because you can't see.
Yeah.
Whoa! You are a crazy guy.
You are strong.
You are a wild and crazy guy.
Woo!
He feels powerful with those balloons.
Whoa!
Heather, I think I know why.
Wow, you crazy guy.
The sugar has kicked
in. No. It reminds me of the first night of nursing.
Yeah, the first night he tried to nurse, he was going like this with his hands.
This is bringing it all back.
He's going like that. Now here he is.
Here he is a year later.
Look at his hair.
Oh, his hair standing up.
Oh, look at his hair. His hair is
a little Einstein.
Static electricity.
It's not Einstein.
Static electricity.
Not like that now, huh?
Oh, he wants some water.
Yeah, I know what you wanted. Let's not.
The biggest thing is drinking out of a real glass and then putting his hand in it.
Yeah, isn't that grown up? That is on the cutting edge.
Is that fun?
I know.
We are.
Try some of this cake.
We're a year later and a year older.
More.
Then more.
He's just so brilliant.
Let's see you walk. What you got? You got your truck? Yeah. How a good walker you are. Oh, you see the dog, huh?
Look at this expert runner! Woohoo! Say, now I'm 13 months old and I can take off and I can scream. I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! Ah! Here's Daddy on the computer! And what's he doing? Uh-oh! Fall down, go boom! Where's Keegan? Ah, here he comes! Here he comes! Here he comes! Keegan! Keegan! Hiya! I'm practicing his running moves. What you doing? What you gonna do? Come here. Peekaboo! Did you fall down? Go boom! I see you. Keegan, did you have a delicious dinner with Daddy?
Pasta, baby.
Did you have pasta with spaghetti sauce? Look at you! What did you do? Say no. It was delicious.
No, look at that, look at that. Look at that side of the face right there.
Ooh, boy! We need to take you off and hose you down. And you still want more food. Say, so give me some pineapple!
Yeah.
So the question is, who gives him a bath? Me or you, Eric?
Oh, I'll give
him a bath. Dirty, dirty boy. Look at you. We need to hose you down. Say, I still want to eat more and more. Look at me. Get a cat outside.
Want some fish.
And have some more fish?
Here, Keegan.
Fish. Bites? He says, I want pineapple.
He wants fruit, that's what he
really wants. Yeah.
This is good.
Okay, wish us luck. Keegan's now 13 months. Oh, honey. Look who sits below the high chair. It's Honey. Honey's here to help out. And look who sits upon the other side. It's a Tigger. Did he make terrible messes, sir? Look at you!
Hey, buddy. What you doing? Keegan's 14 and a half months. We have the sprinklers on, but so far,
the sprinkler's gonna come on.
Well, I just turned on that section because that was the best. These shoot like real hard.
Okay, so should I be coming on the other side to take pictures?
Maybe I should, you want me to turn this section on?
That's not what you're gonna do, but I don't know.
They shoot like straight lines.
Okay, maybe not.
I can do that. I thought.
Whole side on?
Yeah, that whole side's on.
We'll take them over there.
Okay, well, I have a camera on my neck, so I can't get wet. Why don't you videotape?
Okay.
And then that way I can
stand on the concrete pad a bit.
Because you're so worried about getting in the shot, you need to be here.
Wait a second, Eric. Yeah. What do you think, Keegan? You're running into sprinklers. He's like, that's a little wet.
Keegan, come here.
You getting sprayed, baby? Say sprinkler system. Can you run through it?
Yeah. Woo-hoo. Come on, buddy.
Go with Daddy. Sprinkler. Woo! Water. What? That's water sprayer. Say water. Woo! A little bit nervous about that, huh?
Keegan, come here.
Woo! Look at you go! Woohoo! What do you think of that? Wet babies! Wet babies! What do you think? See, that's kind of fun. What you got there? Shovel?
Hey, buddy. I'm going to turn this area on over here.
Okay. Dance. Dance, that's right. Dance again. Do a little dance.
I'll clap, clap. Okay.
Really? Really? Can you dance? Can you dance? Dance. Dance. Oh, the water went off. What happened? Oh, he sees the cat. Hear the airplane? Yeah, we got all kinds of noises around here. Say hi, kitty. He's playing with the cat. Kitty? What does kitty say, Keegan? What does a kitty say? Huh? Keegan, what does a kitty say? Woo! Say sprinkler systems are fun. What do you think of all that craziness? There's Daddy.
Yeah, you're about to get sprayed.
Maybe he wants to sit on the swing in his diaper. He's like, what is that spraying me? Yeah. What you got? Do you have some toys? What you got? Are you riding your truck backwards? Keegan's 14 and a half months now. Yeah. Riding his truck backwards like a silly, talking up a storm. Who's that? The honey? What does doggy say? What does doggy say?
The roses, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes. We all fall down.
Keegan,
come here.
Don't.
Around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes. We all fall down.
Fall down.
Fall down.
Fall down. Yay!
Ring around the rosies, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes. We all fall down.
Okay, you're so funny.
Doggies. Keegan, are you wearing sunglasses?
Keeping them on?
Keegan, wear them.
You
want to
put them on? Should we show Daddy? Show Daddy. Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy. Can you put them on? How you doing, Keegan? You're so silly. Oh, look how cute you are. Keegan is 16 months old now. Keegan, how old are you? Are you one? Are you one? You're so silly. How old is Keegan? Can you say how old you are? Are you so silly? You put some glasses on? Aren't you cute? You're in mommy's glasses? Mommy's glasses will never be the same. So Keegan, can you say car car?
What's your favorite words to say? Is it airplane? Can you say airplane? Airplane. Can you say car?
Car.
Oh, fall down. Boom. Car. You gonna find a story? Which book do you want to read? Can you put your glasses on again? Show Daddy how cute you are. Are you so silly? Let's put on your sunglasses.
I'm going to break those glasses.
Definitely stop. Let's put another activity.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are your glasses okay?
Am I out of the picture?
Ha ha! Let's see mommy. There's the dogs. There's Keegan. Got a brand new fort.
Where's Keegan?
This was a gift from Larry and Lisa Whiteley.
Here, come see. Look. Who is that boy? Where's Keegan? I don't see him. Oh, he fell out the back.
You want to put that back together?
As soon as he moves. Okay, he's going back this way.
We could call it a lean-to. Where's Keegan?
Oh, there he is! He's so silly. He's rough on his new fork. Is it your chair? Oh, what a big boy.
Can Daddy come back there? You want Daddy
moving
back?
His chair.
Hi, buddy. Aren't you a big boy? All right, there we go, all the way back. Perfect place. Perfect place.
Is that your fort? Can you dance?
This is Daddy, what you doing with that camera?
Can you jump?
Keegan carries things around like mommy does with her purse. Hey, buddy.
Can you show us how you jump?
How old are you now? You're 17 months, huh?
Can you jump?
Are you 17 months? You got teeth coming in?
He said yeah.
So, yeah. All right.
Jump.
Did you find mommy's glasses? You put them on, honey? There we go. Keegan, how old are you, buddy? Say, I'm 18 months. Are you fun? Did Daddy put you on camera? He likes to do cheers these days. Yeah, Keegan, say it's 2008 and in October, and mommy and daddy are going to go vote for Obama today. Say, yeah, vote for Obama.
Say, Obama baby.
Obama baby.
We're gonna have twins
already. No, there's mommy. She's pregnant with twins right now. You can barely see, but she's starting to show.
Yep.
Dancing. So tired.
Are you gonna jump? Woo! Look at your jumps.
Both feet off the ground there. Hey, he's got a lot of diaper show him. You wanna fix his shirt?
It is the first down. Okay, this is not gonna
we don't need a plumber bud here,
this
Keegan.
This won't help you pick up chicks. Whoopsie.
Yeah, this won't help you pick up chicks, that's right.
Couch
dance. It's an important
part of it. Are you sitting like a big boy?
Hi, mommy.
Hi. No, let's not show how you open up every drawer.
Yeah.
Look at the Barney on the floor. Oh, thank you. You show us how you dance?
Oh, thank you. It's what I've always wanted.
Are you going to show us how you dance? Can you do the wave dance? Do the wave dance. Woo, do the wave dance. Oh,
are you dizzy? Oh, he's dizzy. That was good.
Oh, he's alive. Ready for round two. Can you do the wave dance? Do the wave dance. It's your favorite. You're so silly. Oh, he's so tired. Oh, now he's full of energy.
Can you dance? Okay, Keegan, are you going to do a somersault with Daddy?
Okay, you going to do a somersault? You ready?
Woo!
All right.
What a performer you are. There's poor Tigger. He's like, I never asked for this.
Never asked for
this. Tigger, just wait till the twins get here. Okay, I'm 18 months.
Thank you.
And I'm tons of fun. Are you going to show us how you dance?
I'm going to get you.
Look at that hair.
Careful, buddy. Oh, what was that? That was pretty good, huh?
Is that your pink shoe? So, how old is Keegan?
18 months.
Keegan's 18 months. That was hard to do with your socks on. There we go. Bye. Bye. Say bye-bye. Look at Keegan. He's working. Are you a big help, Keegan? Yeah, show us how good you are at cleaning the house. Somebody needs to clean up. Say hi, Mommy. Show us your belly. See those twins? How far along are we?
14 weeks.
14 weeks, all right. And Keegan's like 19 months, I think.
It's 19 months today.
It's 19 months today.
It's his 19-month birthday.
You want me to flip that for you, buddy? Here. Gonna keep going? There you go. Yeah, clean that house. Clean up, clean up. Everybody, everywhere, clean up, clean up. All right.
Good job.
Aren't you doing really good?
And plus, you look adorable in your outfit today. Are you saying hi to Honey? Are you going to help Honey clean? Yeah, just push those shoes out of the way.
Good job. Yeah. Say it's a big job. Cleaning up after these dogs around here.
I didn't really work on the carpet.
Look. Look at this guy. I gotta get a video so I can show Heather later. We have a bird in the house.
We didn't see where he was because he was at the fruit.
I didn't let him in.
Yeah, you did.
Could be in here all day. How do you know?
He was right by the front door when you walked in the door.
Keegan sees him.
Yeah, that's a bird, Keegan.
Can you open the door and shoot him out?
Yeah, I'm just getting a little touch of him.
You want me to get the door?
Oh, there he goes. Oh, and there he goes. And he's up there now. Yeah, he needs to get out of here.
Got something soft to throw up there, a ball or something?
Oh, I got... Craziness! Said it.
E-I-O. On his farm he had a dog. E-I-E-I-O.
With a...
Get out the blocks. Roof, roof here and roof, roof there. Here a roof, here a roof. Everywhere a roof, roof. Old MacDonald had his farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Good job, Heather! Heather, you're so good!
Jeez. Oh, he wants to do blocks now. You gonna do Legos? Legos?
So, Keegan, is mommy pregnant?
E-I-O.
Is mommy pregnant?
He doesn't know what that is, but does mommy have a big belly?
Does mommy have a big belly? How pregnant is... Where are the twins?
Oh, we've got to change this so it doesn't...
Pregnant does.
I don't
want
to change
it. Okay. So, Eric, all we have to do is just get the veggies, and I think we got...
You know how to stay
on
camera.
Yeah, we got to grill those one veggies.
Do you want me to do
that? Yeah, I got a tablecloth out.
Are you funny, buddy?
Okay, I got to grill these.
Pop the world so high.
Oh, see you later.
Let's sing it. Let's start at the beginning.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Like a diamond in the sky.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
How I wonder what you are.
Over here, Heather, so you can see his face.
He did great. That was
world
good.
So let him sing the other words.
Little star,
how
I wonder what you are.
You getting tired?
Is he being shy?
Oh, were you being shy?
Oh, look, he's got you.
Okay, let's go to bed.
Twinkle,
that was some good singing.
Twinkle, little star, how I wonder.
You know, it might be
what
allergies.
Are
you stuck?
Keegan,
are you stuck?
Can you say, I love you?
Keegan,
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, peekaboo!
Get him a rinky dinky dinks, get him a rinky do. I love you.
I got you.
Skid him a rinky dinky dink, skid him a rinky do. I love you. Skid him a rinky dinky dink, skid him a rinky do.
Star, how I wonder.
Up on the house top, click, 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 down through the chimney with old Saint Nick.
Ho, ho, ho.
Who wanna go?
Ho, ho, ho.
Who wanna go? Up on the house top, click, 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 down through the chimney with old Saint Nick.
Click, click.
Keep singing. He's dancing.
I think he's
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Let him sing this part. And on this farm he had a
duck.
E-I-E-I-O. With a
quack, quack,
quack,
quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack,
quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Quack, quack,
quack, quack. Oh my goodness.
And on that farm he had a dog.
A wild dog.
E-I-E-I-O.
Oh, he's too busy. Oink there and oink everywhere and oink oink.
Old MacDonald.
Are you dancing? Oh.
E-I-E-I-O. He can say ho, ho, ho.
On this farm he had a horse.
Ho, ho, ho.
Who would go?
Ho, ho, ho.
Who would go? Up on the house top, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with old Saint Nick.
Say ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho.
Quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack, quack. Woof, woof, woof.
Ho, quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack, quack.
Who would it go up on the housetop?
Quack, quack, quack.
Here comes Kagan. Lookie, lookie.
Good catch.
Throw it.
Cheesy smile. See, that was the throw. Really concentrated. That was a good throw.
Okay, Keegan, watch the ball.
Okay, Keegan.
Here it comes.
No, I didn't throw it.
Now
right.
That we got the camera up.
I didn't throw it.
Aw, you want to sit next to Daddy?
Okay, this is good.
You going to sit next to Daddy?
Okay. Oh, okay.
There you go. It's a ball.
I wonder if Gramps can catch it. He's in the catching chair.
Here you go.
Ronti has to be in that chair. He needs to sit where you're sitting.
But he wants to sit next to his daddy.
You're in the catching chair.
Oh, almost.
Almost. Almost. Almost. Catch it. Almost. Yay! Oh, he wants me to play too, Ross.
Oh, almost. We've got balls everywhere.
Yeah, we've increased our collection.
You going to do that chair now, or you want to sit next to Daddy?
Thank you.
Okay. I wonder if Gramps can catch the ball.
Yeah. Might be tough. Okay.
Good! Here you go.
Good throw.
Okay, here you go. Throw that one.
Keegan's now 19 months.
Going on 30.
Going on 30.
He's going to try out for the Dallas Cowboys for any day.
And it's Christmas time.
Catch it.
Ooh. Oh. No, not quite.
Here catch the ball. Oh. Catch it. You got to catch it.
There you go.
Good job.
Nah. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, hard throw to the left. All right. Keegan.
Catch it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
What are you, Keegan?
I wonder what you are. Is it the baby? What does baby like to do? Can you hold the baby? Okay, baby's gonna do puzzles. Oh, baby learns how to do puzzles. That's nice. What a big brother. Oh, thank you. Are you showing him how to do puzzles?
Do it.
Yeah, show him how. Yeah. Very nice. Are we going to have baby ride in the train? Is baby going to ride in the train? Or is baby going to go on a car ride? What's baby gonna do? Can you give baby kisses?
Oh, can baby look under the couch with you? What's under the couch? Did you drop a toy?
Can baby go for a car ride? Baby go for a car ride?
Okay, Christmas morning.
Look at Keegan, he's like a little elf.
2008, going on 2009. And we have Keegan's stocking right here we're about to open for him. There's the mantle that Daddy built. And then over here we have our Christmas decorations. Pretty cool, huh? And then here's our tree. Lots of presents.
Take a picture of our little elf.
I am back.
Yeah.
It's your little Christmas elf.
And the tree.
And the tree.
And the tree. Very good. Our Keegan is, what,
20
months.
Bus, that's right.
And this is his second Christmas, but the first one he's probably going to really participate much in. Sit down.
I can't. There's a truck in the way. Look. Keegan, look. What's in here? You want to look inside? What's inside of here? Look. What's inside? What's inside? Can you get it? What's in there? What's in there? Is that Star? Star, it's Keegan's stocking. Do you want to open it up? Let's see what's in it. What's in there? Do you see? What's
elephants.
Elephants. That's right.
Pull it out.
Can you pull it out? Elephant.
Elephant.
Yay. What else is in there? Is there more? Keegan, look. Maybe you should bring the video camera over here so he's face backwards. I think it's burning. Look, what else is in there? Or I can hold it while you help, Coach. Oh, look, it's a tiger. Tiger?
Hey.
Tiger? What else is in there? Bless you, you're allergic to Christmas. Bless you, you must really be allergic to Christmas. What else is in there? What? What is it? It's a baby elephant. Yeah, isn't that cute? What else is in here?
Lion.
Lion. Tiger. Yeah, lion or tiger. We'll take either one right now. What else do we have? I see more.
Horsey.
Is there a horsey in there? Oh, that's a leopard. Isn't that cool?
Hi.
Look at that. Leopard?
Ah.
Uh-oh, did it fall over? What else do we have?
Uh-oh.
They're hard to stand up, apparently.
I see more stuff. Do
you see it? Cars? Oh my goodness. There's more.
Now he's getting this whole process.
Now he's like, oh, this is getting really good.
Stuff in a bag. Stuff in a bag.
Oh, he's got a strong wind out there.
That's crazy.
There's cars.
Oh, is there more cars?
A lamp.
Ooh, Matchbox cars are so much fun.
Ooh.
Oh, something fell out. Ooh, except for that one fell apart, so guess what? Okay, let's put that one up here. Let's see it. Okay, cool. Can I get some more? Yeah. Okay, we can stop the video camera.
A cool car.
Look. That's Keegan, right. Cool. Keegan, look.
Oh, cool.
A cool car.
What's that?
Cool car. Cool car.
What's this? What's a lion? What's this? What's this?
Cool car.
Says, I found cool cars.
Bear.
I think I'm good. Keegan, you got
what's
a pretty
this?
Super duper stocking
giraffe.
This year.
Giraffe, that's right, giraffe. What's that?
Big.
Yeah. Oh, good job. Yeah, Merry Christmas, says Santa. You thought you'd enjoy that stocking.
Okay.
Yeah, he loves trains.
Train. Chugga chugga toot toot. I need some scissors to cut off
the train because it's on there.
Got those twisty ties, they work with scissors.
Train.
So
it's
gonna have Legos in it.
Oh,
it's
going underneath the couch.
That's what it's got that antenna for. Keegan has his first remote control car. That he's controlling on his own. Look at that.
It's stuck.
You want to grab it, Mom?
It's stuck.
I can get it if you want.
I'm stuck.
It's stuck. He knows that word.
He sure does. Oh, he's running over his train. Help!
He's running into a train. Uh-oh, poor train is crying.
Okay, Dad, I'm walking by you. Trying to get by you. You're gonna get Grandpa, huh?
I'm gonna get Grandpa!
That is a good toy.
Oh, there it is!
Where's the button? I think this is a winner.
Evidently.
Yay!
Yay!
I own a car. I own a car.
Is it your remote control car?
Oh. Yeah. He likes it.
I own a car.
You're gonna show it to Grammy?
You're gonna show it to Grammy?
Okay.
Well, it
I got wires back on now.
Train. He's very excited. You want to run it on the couch?
Okay.
We'll get the rest of that up and later. Because that's going to be too much stuff. Okay, Keegan.
Well, that's a really good Christmas gift. Wow.
Train!
Give him a minute with that. Oh, you want to open another one?
Well, we got a lot, and he's got to take a nap.
Well, maybe save some up for tomorrow.
Yeah, we don't have to do them all. We could do some after it now.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I kind of thought maybe he didn't have to open ours.
I mean, I don't push it, you know.
Yeah, for the non-family member.
You're not
things.
Still running the recorder, are you?
Yeah.
It's a waste of tape. Why don't you
okay.